Harhofen, the high harbour, lay across the waters from the southern coast of Thule. Here, the Flotnar had long been caught between two worlds, that of the Vikings and that of the invaders from the south. Now, a storm was rolling in from the sea, and with it, unseen in the freezing waters, a wolf was swimming ashore.
And into the foul mud. If only we could have stuck with the longship instead.
What in the name of the gods is that thing? Well, it's big and pointy. Let's see if it can damage the main gate.
prisoners in return.
You must... Have our thanks.
You cannot defeat me!
Wonderful! Wonderful! Clearly, you are a woman of exceptional talents. The name's Fardine. Merchant, traveler, man of the world. I'm certain we'll be doing great things together. Take these, and now this rune, and Flotnar's greatest secret, the sail spar, as a sign of my good faith. You've earned it.
Grateful for their freedom, the Flotnar taught their liberators the secret of the sail spar. With this simple stretching pole, the Ulfung could prevent their longships from wrecking on the great leeward reefs of the Bay of Serpents. While the trader Fardine, seeing a leader worth befriending, returned to the village to set up his shop.
So, this is your village, eh? Not too shabby. Come see me when I've set up shop. I'm sure you have questions about the lands to the south.
A merchant living with the Ulfung? Never thought I'd see the day.
My mother, Grindel, spoke to me in my dreams. She requests an audience with you.
They say the Troll Witch has knowledge of how to forge the mystic metal, Jotunyarn.
I know not of this, but she challenges you to find her in the tunnels of Utgard.
If you can find one of the Jotun's anvils, we may be able to make more powerful weapons.
Who's the chieftain here? But I like the sound of powerful weapons. And I haven't killed anything in hours. Let's go.